When you work on country, you're also part of the law and culture. We should have about 2 or 3 different groups of young men and older men working. It's like how we encourage our people and young fellas that's been very strong in their work. Well, in cultural way, as in people will see how strong our country will live, you know? So they get a lot of the practice of their law and culture stuff, and that's how it started being, you know, getting strong.